WhatsApp is one of the most popular messengers with multiple possibilities, starting from text or voice messaging, ending with video calls, supporting all types of documents, and the creation of group chats. WhatsApp has a very convenient and simple interface. Today, it enjoys the popularity of 1.5 billion users all over the world and is the most widespread chat application in 109 countries. It can be used on both mobile phone and on computer. WhatsApp also successfully promotes the business of users and helps them with a special application named WhatsApp Business. This tool is designed to help business owners contact their customers and answer their questions. Moreover, it allows to create a catalog for promotion of the company's products and services and automate responses. In general, as you understand, this application has a lot of advantages. Like any other messenger, for account verification, WhatsApp also requires to confirm your phone number, which is quite logical because this concerns profile security, protection from fraudsters, and others. But what to do if a second account is required, for example, for business purposes? We offer to look into the possibility of creating a second account with a virtual number. This method has a lot of advantages. For example, if you are a business owner and you often send similar within the meaning messages related to work, your account may be blocked for spam. With a virtual number, it will not be a problem, because you can create as many accounts as you need. Also, if you don't want to flash your phone number for personal reasons, a virtual number will allow you to remain incognito. It will also allow to create an account with number of practically any country. And another advantage is that it is cheaper than a new SIM card, and you don't even have to leave home to buy this number. What is required in order to purchase such a unique number? All is quite simple. We offer to use the services of the 5SIMnet service. 5SIM is one of the largest services that specializes in providing virtual numbers, with the help of which it is possible to create account on literally any messenger, social network, or website. If simplify the terminology and say it in plain language, 5SIM provides numbers to which it is possible to receive a verification code for completing registration. Now we will demonstrate how to create a profile on WhatsApp using a virtual number. Go to the 5SIMnet. It is possible to use both from computer and from phone. Pass through the authorization. Next, we top up the balance with any of the methods provided. The cost of the number will depend on the selected country and operator. After replenishment of the balance, select the necessary country which number you want to use, and then select the service on which you need to pass the registration, that is WhatsApp. The system will provide you a number which needs to be entered into the WhatsApp for registration, thereby requesting a code. The code will be displayed in the order window. After the code is entered, the verification is passed. Now you have a ready account with all the necessary functionality. WhatsApp binds and verifies the phone number only once and during registration. Further, there is no need for this number to be activated all the time. That's why WhatsApp virtual number registration is so relevant.